do the prisoner stretch, drop into a lunge position and place your hands interlaced behind your head. From here, you're going to push your hips forward and have a slight lean to the rear. You should feel a good stretch in the rear leg hip flexor.